Hey everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we are continuing to play Life is Strange and we are at Chloe's house, if I understand correctly. And this is...
I guess she's not into Blue's Clues or Teletubbies anymore.
Yeah, exactly. I was just about to comment that. She's... like, this is a room. It looks like someone been living here for like a long, long life. I mean, that's... she's smoking in the house. Come on, you can do
so
that.
So tell me. What does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown-up.
I don't feel grown-up. Just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
I should rewind, maybe? Whoop! Superpower! Yo.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Taking photos, of course.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Ah, yeah, but what are we doing here, really? Oh, yeah, we was about to search. We was about to fix a camera, right? Can we just search for... what? Can we just search for her stuff like that? Oh, this is the girl who was missing. Oh, and Chloe.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
So she is her friend. That's Rachel Amber.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out.
Ooh.
I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Of course. Can we use this CD you found? Maybe? Music, oh. I actually in love with music.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad.
What?
She looks super stoned.
I mean, the music in this game is super sick. Where's the... oh, here it is.
It won't play without any power.
Oh, really? Do you say that? Yeah. I mean, it's not surprising it all is copyrighted because it's a beautiful man. Is Stop smoking! Not in the house.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
She invites us into the house and they're like, I want to be alone. Go to the garage. Well, it's understandable. Arcadia Bay.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
This doesn't look like...
Whoa, Geralt. Dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Let's search the house.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
I mean, what is it even? I don't know. Well, hello, hello. Anyway, let's go. Let's get rid of evidence. And let's go to garage. I guess it's on the first floor. It have to be. I like a music that don't even stop. Mail, we won't look at that. Kate? Oh yeah, that girl. Thanks again for helping me. No problem. Well, that's it. That is conversation.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Let's take a look. What is up out here?
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
Oh, so beautiful, man. Drawing? Is that what we drew?
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
But it's still here though. She saved it. Is that garage? Nope.
Chloe, if you're listening,
I know we shouldn't do that.
Pete was cruising home off duty and he told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
No idea what kind of scum. I mean, where is it then?
I'm serious.
Hold on here. Oh yeah, that looks like
a garage. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Nice. Laptop. Let's check in drawers. Doesn't look like it's in here. Files.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
I wonder too. Let's find out. Oh
shit! Butterfingers.
You know, let's rewind and pick it up in a good way. How can you fail two times in a row? I mean, I guess what consequences will be, someone gonna find out. Can we move something in here, like table, like whatever? Shit. I mean, this is probably... This action will have consequences. What is that?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Placement of cameras? Oh wait, isn't that...
What the? Wait, Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals?
What a hell.
This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Okay, okay, can we move on? Do we really need to look everything? Thank you. Right, so let's close it. Now he don't know we were here, right? Oh, what's that?
Ooh, precision screwdrivers.
Oh.
Except I can't reach them.
Can, Rack? Beautiful. But we probably should... Oh, wait, we can look at it now.
Hmm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Hope so, too. So what do we need?
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell?
Oh, really?
You've gotta be shitting me.
Well, that's understandable why she hates the world.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Well, I mean, is it really that bad? Come on, come on.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
What do you mean we can't reach? Of course we can. It's much easier to reach it from there, no?
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Oh. Oh wait, they're already down there. Alright, wait, yeah. Come on, you can do it! Alright. Dude, look at that, prediction. The tools right
yes,
here.
You have mad skills, Max.
Exactly. Right, so what do we do with...
I've got the tools.
That, I mean...
I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Wait, alright, we probably can search for that, right? It's gonna fall, we're gonna read.
Man, I'll always make them fall. Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures
can
of
can we take
her?
A pictures of that and then
okay,
like...
Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Black will look at... What the hell? Why is he... What the fuck? Why though? Alright. You see? Nobody will ever know we were here. Nobody will ever. Chloe! Baby! Wrong way. I guess that's right way. Still here. Hey, yo.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Thanks, mate. Dude, we are Dude, I actually have exactly the same screwdrivers. What?
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you.
Yeah.
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell
me
your shoes,
understands. Max. I was there, of course I was.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Actually not at all.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
Just a bit?
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Did we? Yeah, we kinda detailed to- Wait, not about drugs, right?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month.
Really? Wait, no, is that a new camera?
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Yeah.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way.
Best friend.
I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this
forever.
Place.
Let's go.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Let's take a photo. That's sad that we can choose like when to take it or like how it will be. She just takes it. I guess it's okay.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
In shoes on the bed. Let's go.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
But what?
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max,
come
find
on.
A place
quickly,
to hide.
Quickly, quickly.
Now.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Of course, close it.
Chloe, you're
what
stalling.
Else?
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just...
Wait, what?
Chloe,
the hell happened?
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing.
Window?
Give me a minute.
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
Where?
A second. My bra's stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
No lamp. Move.
Chloe,
why?
Open this door.
Oh, because it fell. Okay, I see. It fell in the closet then.
I'm giving you exactly 3 right, seconds
easy.
To open the door. One, two, three.
So sneaky.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Combat. Yeah, a girl is about to buy drugs.
One of my guns is missing.
Or wherever.
Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Should we step in and say like it's mine, and probably defend her, but at the same time, let's see what happens if we stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we are
Look,
family.
Look, how can you not see?
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce like now.
Oh shit! What the retard?
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Wait a second. All right, so...
Damn, what are you waiting for? Open the window!
Oh, yep. Exactly. Left mouse to leave. Why couldn't we do that when we were hiding? Was it so hard? I would have hid it there. Oh no, is it the dream again? A Bambi.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Don't you remember the dream?
Oh, this is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Exactly. Well, let's go and take a look. Warren. Nice. I owe you thanks for today. I'll call back later, okay? I swear. And be... and you still have to tell me your big secret. Kick! Well...
Bertha's so lucky.
Oh wait, is she here?
Escape.
How in the world... Wait, let's take a photo. That's a great shot. Against the sun though. Hmm. She didn't even... What? Why can't I? No, I can.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me?
I just wanted some backup.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
Hmm. He freaked out on Kate. That's
he freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well yep,
yeah,
we did.
I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwall students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. Exactly. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know.
I mean, you're just a fucking
Chloe,
school security.
Your house
just...
is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
What the hell?
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
This is so fucked up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Well, I guess police won't help.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Third FPS? What happened?
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
What the hell is going on?
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
What? What is, wait, did that happen mid in the day?
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Well, I have some question. Oh wait, here. Bumpy. Let's follow a Bumpy. Come on, run, Max. Run, you can do it.
Is Chloe still up there?
Whoa, oh shit.
I have to find out.
Yes, not that way. Are you kidding me? Do I need to go back? Wait, where is the stone?
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
If you rewind, you can move ahead of time to teleport yourself. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, wait. I understand now. I got it. I see. Well, I didn't know I could do that. So you see, we go now, right here, then we rewind. Then we... shit. Then we go here. Easy, right? I didn't think we could use our skills in a dream, in the nightmare. Bumpy, wait! Where's the oh my god.
I feel like the doe is eating me.
Doe.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
What? Oh wait. It's okay. Wait, we need to read newspaper. I guess it's gonna tell us the date. Quickly! Fuck. Oh, it's okay. Leave! Quickly! What's the date?
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away!
What? How can this big tornado form up in 4 days without anyone noticing?
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
What the hell?
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years, which is so.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die.
I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
Well, we can easily prove it to
her. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
If she just asks something, or... and we answer it or something. Snow?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Well, now she believes, but I mean, that was basically all the story. We saved her life. But it's so weird that it's snowy. I mean, it should be warm. Who's that? Hey, Warren, my man. I wonder if we can actually, like, I don't know, become his girlfriend, or is it out of the scope of the game? Take a shot, man. It's a great shot. Oh, hey, dude. Maybe. Wait, is it Nathan? Who's that? Well, that looked like Rachel. The end of the episode 1, right? It have to be. Yep, it is. Well, it wasn't that far, but it is actually fucked up. Like, I mean, tornado, completely fucked. Like, what should we do? Like, try to convince people to leave the city within 4 days? Impossible, man. But, I mean, yeah, it's a lot to think about. But now we got ourselves a friend at least. Chloe's back, or we are back to Chloe, actually. And now we're gonna be besties, I promise that. And I don't know if I have something else to say. That was a great episode, and I'm gonna be recording next one right away. Drop a like if you enjoyed this whole episode. You can check out the first part in the playlist, it should be in the same playlist, and subscribe if you haven't, if you enjoyed the content. If you don't, I don't force you, and I'll see you in the next episode 2.
Everything changes.
Bye.